So, what makes women so complicated? What makes men so complicated?
Their hair. They don't have awesome hair.
They are female.
Because men are whiny.
When God made men, He made them first because He had to have a rough draft before the women, so He made them a little more complicated so He can simplify it when He got to the women.
Well, women are complicated because they don't say what they want. They say the opposite and they expect you to know what they want.
They're mean and mean. Scary mean.
What?
And yeah, scary.
Why are men so complicated?
They're not women. That's what makes them so complicated.
Why are men so complicated?
They never listen.
They don't give a straight answer.
They don't know what they want.
Now.
They break hearts.
Good. Testosterone.
When they keep spending my money.
Gosh, I don't know. Their smell, it's just so bad.
I don't know.
Do you have a man?
No.
Okay, you're too young to date, right?
Yes.
And why is that?
I don't want to deal with boys.
Why not?
Why not? You like it that way?
I guess. It's a mystery. I have no idea.
Take all your money.
Somebody will start.
When you're trying to find somewhere to eat and you like mention pizza, tacos, Chinese, and they say no every single time, but they still say it's up to you. They don't actually mean it.
They think women are complicated.
Of all the beautiful things that God has created, there's just so much more depth to them than guys who communicate mainly by grunting. And so sometimes we just don't get them, but they're definitely beautiful.
They don't listen to what you're trying to tell them.
They think they're funny when they're not.
Well, I don't know. There's a lot of extra things that they have in the bathroom and whatnot that I don't really understand. You know, at least for my wife. That's what I'm saying. And I just wanted to say I love you, Bama.
I don't know.
You don't know? You got a boyfriend?
No.
Good. That's probably better off, right?
Yep.
Okay, excellent. What makes men so complicated?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't think they are that complicated.
Be nice. What do you
like? Well, hormones, man.
Hormones.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh.
Whoa!
The amount of time they take to get ready.
They're indecisive.
Their ego.
They're just so stubborn. They think they're right all the time.
Hey, can you tell me what makes men so complicated? Yeah, I agree.
I don't know, it's the secrets of the universe.
Because they're not like Spanky.
That's right. And look, they're Spanky.
The time they take to get ready. They never tell you exactly what they mean about anything. You know, like if it's too warm, they'll say something like, "Hey, are you warm in here?" And you say no, and then they just kind of look at you like you should know that they want you to turn the air conditioner up so it's cooler. But they'll never just say, "Hey, I'm hot. Will you turn the air conditioner up?" It's always just like, "Hey, would you like to go to the store and buy me a new shirt?" You know, they don't ever just come out and say it.
What makes men so complicated? Because they're left-brained thinkers. They don't know how to flip over and do the feeling side on the right side of their brain.
Well, I mean, they come in and they're like, "Hey, I want this," but really they want this. And it's just, it's so hard. And girls are just, I don't even know, man. Yeah, impossible, that's the word.
You'll never know what they're thinking.
I don't know, man. Crazy.
Hey, what makes men so complicated? Yeah.
A lot of things. I don't know.
Because God created us differently, so we just don't understand them.
They don't listen to anything.
Really? Did you hear what she said?
Yeah, I don't like that. I listen to everybody.
Really? So that's because you're a nice guy, right?
Yeah, I'm an amazing guy.
I think it's just the way they are. I mean,
it's
you know,
the fact that they're so beautiful.
It is, because, you know, us guys, we try to get with women, and we don't necessarily, like, know what to say to them. And so, in our minds, it's just, you know, what do we say? We just get butterflies in our stomach, and we just can't talk to them.
What makes men so complicated?
Have you asked the girls what makes women so not?
Yeah,
I guess,
yeah.
Boys?
Yeah.
What did you guys say?
This is not like a... It's not like cheating. That's like cheating.
They smell.
Oh, okay. You're going with, that's what you're going with?
Yeah.
All right.
Smart.
they're intelligent. That's all I'm going to say.
What do you think, Case?
Case, say estrogen.
Probably because I think about everything. Probably because I think about everything at once, and everything's all connected somehow. We don't know.
They have a little more brains. I think it's scientifically proven.
What makes men so complicated?
Yeah.
I don't know. They're men.
What makes women so complicated?
Guys are simple and women are complicated. You can't understand.
Hey, while you're walking around, what makes women so complicated?
Oh my. Everything? Probably everything.
No, do it.
I know.
I just want to know what makes men complicated. I'm just asking what makes men complicated.
Just get her, Grace.
Everything makes men complicated.
Really?
Greg,
can you narrow it down?
Everything.
Really?
Yes.